students, in previous classes you already learned about the succeeding and preceding and middle number of the four digit number. Today we discuss about the ascending and descending order of the four digit numbers. First we discuss about the ascending order of the numbers. Ascending order means increasing order. Here student, what is the meaning of ascending order or increasing order? Ascending order means smallest numbers to biggest number. Smallest numbers to biggest number or smallest number to biggest number, arrangement of numbers, we call it as an ascending order or increasing order of the numbers. Dear student, I give one of the arrangement of the numbers. The first one is the 49 and 100, 250 and 500. This is the ascending order or increasing order of the number. First, I write the 49. 49 is having only two digit as compared to other numbers. Therefore, it is the smallest number. That's why I write the first number smallest. 49 is the smallest one. Yes, student. Decreasing order or descending order means you write biggest number to smallest number or from biggest number to smallest number. That type of arrangement we call it as a descending order or decreasing order of the numbers. I give an example.
Descending order or decreasing order of the numbers. First you write
from greatest number to smallest number. This arrangement we call it as a descending order or decreasing order of the numbers. Dear students, in some examples the number of digits also same. Then what? How to find the arrangement of numbers in the ascending or descending order? I give some suggestions or I give some tricks to find the arrangement of the ascending and descending order. First trick is,
these three numbers having a four
then you find or compare the numbers in the 100 place. Which one having the greatest number in the 100 place, that is the greatest number. Okay. The dear students, as compared to the 1000 place, all are equal, then come to the 100 place. Which number having the greatest number, that is the greatest number. Okay. Then, this is the greatest number. And 5 and 2. Second greatest is this one. And third greatest number is 4261. As compared to 340, 400, 4261 is the greatest. As compared to 4261, 4564 is the greatest one. As compared to 4564, 4984 is the 82 is the greatest number. This type of arrangement we call it as a ascending order. Ascending order. Dear students, in the same number of digits in each number, you compare the numbers in the 1000 place. 1000th place having the equal number, then you compare the numbers in the 100 place. 100 place also having the equal number, then you compare the numbers in the 10th place. 10th numbers is also same, then you compare the numbers in the unit place. That is the decision of the greatest and smallest numbers. You can easily arrange it of numbers in the ascending and descending. Okay, did you understand?